Benvenuti all'Italian Teacher Program, il corso di formazione dei docenti italiani al CERN. Oggi siamo in School Lab, uno dei building più interessanti per i docenti. Infatti, quando i professori vengono a fare formazione qui al CERN, in School Lab loro hanno la possibilità di toccare con mano gli esperimenti che possono essere facilmente riprodotti nelle scuole. A hands-on tour through particle physics on a small budget. Infatti i professori oggi avranno l'opportunità di tornare su 6 diversi esperimenti molto semplici da realizzare che School Lab mette a disposizione come open source online. Prima di farvi vedere una veloce carrellata sugli esperimenti che i professori oggi avranno l'opportunità di vedere, incontriamo Giulia Voite che ci parlerà brevemente di questa bellissima esperienza in School Lab.
Giulia, thank you so much for sharing some information about School Lab. I appreciate that. So I want to ask you at the first, how about School Lab? What's the main task?
So School Lab, actually we have two main tasks. I can't separate them. So one is we want to get students and their teachers from around the world hands-on with particle physics. So it's when you can see fantastic things, you can listen to fantastic things. We want them to do stuff, to really make their own experience in particle physics. Okay. And this goes together with we want to understand how to do this better. So we are a place doing physics education research. Okay. So we always study and try to understand what can we do to help teachers, to help students understand particle physics better.
A hands-on tour through particle physics. So can you explain something regarding that project?
Yes, so last year we reached the capacity limit in School Lab. That means we had more than 7,000 students and teachers coming to us. And that's about it. We can't welcome more teachers and students. So we said, oh, it's a pity because we want to help teachers all around the world, even if they can't come to CERN with some activities. And that's why we developed this hands-on tours for particle physics on a small budget. We prepared small models and small experiments that you can do with your students, like scattering experiments. We can relate to the Rutherford experiment or our most famous experiment, the cloud chamber,
yes,
we already have for quite some time. But also we develop new things like a 3D principle particle trap, which is really cool.
So, and how about to get information? So
yeah, so we put everything on our website. So we really try to save the environment, and so we don't give out printed copies that much anymore. But if you just go to the School Lab website, so cern.ch/s-cool-lab, and then you go to resources, you will find our classroom activities. We have everything online, 3D printable files that you can print on your own printer or on a different printer. We have construction manuals for complicated stuff, so how to assemble, what screws do I need, what paint do I need to order. But also we have student worksheets that you can use in your classroom or adapt it to make sure it works for you. And as well teacher solutions, so you know what your students are supposed to find. So we try to make it as easy as possible, and we're also improving. So if you have any feedback, you try something out, your feedback for us, please send us an email and we'll try to keep everything updated. In addition, you find out how you can come with your students to School Lab, so what programs we have, what the conditions are, and you have information about the School Lab summer camp if you have really motivated high school students.
Wow.
Everything is there. If you're missing something, send us.
Okay, thank you for sharing. We are supporting you and your project here at School Lab, and so thank you. Bye.
You're welcome. Bye.